Well, as it is always the case, when Paul's on the radio, he overruns by 5 minutes. Thanks, Paul, for the last three quarter hours. Marathon programme from him for today. Very good afternoon from Studio 2. Something very new and very exciting happening this afternoon, because on the third Saturday of each month from now on, we're going to be having live music in the studio in association with 69X. And your presenter for the afternoon is the one and only Mandy Willis. Good afternoon, Mandy.
Hey, hi, Lorian. Hi. And he's here to play some of his original tracks. So Jack, hi there. How are you doing?
Right, yeah. Good. Great.
Yeah. So we've met a couple of times before on one of the events for the 69X tour,
Hayward's Heath.
Yeah, it was really good fun, yeah?
Yeah, no, it was good. I really enjoyed it, actually. It was a good atmosphere, so, yeah.
Brilliant. So is one of your songs?
Yeah, go for it.
Okay, so you've got a really nice little Spanish guitar there, amazing. So what's this one called then, Jack?
This one's called Home. It's just about leaving home and that way.
Right. I've listened to it a lot, actually. I really like it.
Yeah?
Okay.
Okay,
go for it.
Gotta get away from this town. I'll give it up. Been waiting for a long time now. I'll see you in a month. I've lived here my whole life, and now I think it's time to try. 'Cause we got what we need, and that's why I've got to leave. So hold on till I go, and I'll see you when I come back home. I remember when I was young, I had ambitions, but I didn't want to tell no one. Parents told me when I grow old, I should be humble and remember what I've been told. I know it's difficult, but only God knows. 'Cause we got what we need, and that's why I've got to leave. So hold on till I go, and I'll see you when I come back home. Tell you where I'm from. I'll keep waiting on time and your time to come. I knew that I would do some bad and some good, 'cause we got what we need, and that's why I've got to leave. So hold on till I go, and I'll see you when I come back home. We got what we need, and that's why I want to leave. So hold on till I go, and I'll see you when I come back home.
So emotional, that song, for me, honestly.
Really?
I mean, you know, when you were writing it, where was it inspired by? You know, you're kind of talking about EPs,
yeah,
kind of releasing albums and things like that. Mm. So what are your plans for this year?
Well, this year I want to finish my EP like to a high standard. So I've got three songs at the moment. Only two of them have been recorded, and then I'm currently recording my third one. I've got my fourth written, and I just need to record it. And then my fifth one, I have ideas for. So yeah, I just need to sort of get that done, mastered, and then hopefully do some promotion and get out there. But yeah, that's my goal, my main goal for this year.
Okay, take it away then, Jack. Cool.
I thought I met I've got a feeling this might be something that you wanna try. But I hope someday I will find someone that holds me like you do. 'Cause I've been waiting for some news. And when you wake up and I've said too much, don't you tell me that it's not enough. So just hold me like you do. And I wanna stay with you until we grow old, telling stories that we both already told, but acting like it was the first. And in 10 years' time on the weekend, I'll still be playing guitar. I'll tell you the same joke twice just to make you laugh. And you like it just the way we are. Because we live by the one and we travel through the weather. And if it turns out great, I'll hand you my sweater and shoes. Take them too. Just say you hold me like you do. 'Cause I've been waiting for some news. And when you wake up and I've said too much, don't you tell me that it's not enough. So just hold me. Like you do. So won't you hold me like